Spotlight to this event. How did you find it?
This is the great event where you're inviting people from different religions, different ethnicities, to get together to share the important iftar dinner, to share the experience of Muslims, and to celebrate together with you the holiest month in Muslim religion, Ramadan. And I'm coming from a country where we have approximately 25% Muslims, and it was always my great pleasure and privilege to share the iftar dinner with my friends.
Yeah, could you a little bit elaborate about like Macedonian experience? I mean, do you also guys have like this kind of like iftar dinners in Macedonia as well, or what kind of like traditions do you have in Macedonia? I mean, maybe you can inform the public about Macedonian experience as well.
In Macedonia, we have for a long time Muslims, and we live together. And it is tradition of coexistence and cooperation and mutual respect. I remember I was a small child when I was going with my father, my mother, and with my brother to iftar dinner with of the friends of my father. And also I remember when my mother, you know, we Christians, we are for Easter holiday boiling eggs, and she was always making sure that she has a red egg for every Muslim. And I remember in my office when I worked for President Rakowski, we had a number of Muslims working with us, and my kids were expecting baklavas and kadaif from my Muslim friends. So sharing the meals with the people who are your friends, with whom you work, but from different religious groups, is important part of the culture, and it helps also to strengthen the ties between people.